Rup, pew, pew. A daring battle cry from the self-appointed new voice of choice. But has the concept of women having choices gone too far? We've assembled this diverse panel of white men in bow ties to talk about abortion. Gentlemen?
Tom, this is not just a woman's issue. I'm a man, but if I got pregnant, would I put my life on hold for a child I didn't want? Yes, I would. And I can say that with confidence because I will never have to make that decision, so I'm unbiased.
Does this video glamorize abortion?
Very possibly, Tom. Millennials today think everything is NBD. NBD, of course, stands for no BD, referring to BD Wong, who teens think is a very big deal. So if something's not BD, it means it's not a big deal. And these days, abortions are not BD.
Are abortions even necessary? You know, I heard a theory that if a woman really has an unwanted pregnancy, the body has a way to break the fetus down into gas particles, and then she can just fart it out.
Where did you hear this intriguing fart it out theory?
I don't remember. Maybe the Bible?
Thank you for clarifying. Next up,